أمين الشنطة الشنطة. So we were just at a school and we heard the Russian plane above us that attacked and has landed a missile here in the square, as we're told. And we're just about to arrive, as you can see ahead there. Look at that, it's all. This is where it landed. This is where it landed. السلام عليكم، يعطيكم العافية. هلا عفوا هون معلش بس نشرح، في شيء هون قاعدة عسكرية أو أنتم محلكم شو هون؟ ما تواخذنا. So they don't want to be filmed because they're scared of being filmed because they know that if they speak on the camera about what's happened here they'll be punished. This is what the idea that everyone has. These children here were in the school. Just around the corner here when this missile landed. معلش نحكي معك بس بخصوص شو اللي صار هلا؟
هون صار انفجار طيارة ضربت، ايش ضربت ما بعرف، ما عندنا لا ارهابيين هون ولا عندنا شيء، سوق خضرة وجنب سوق الخضرة.
محلك انت هون؟
محلي هون حلويني.
قد ايه صار له الضربة؟
ضربة ما صار له ربع ساعة.
He was basically saying that his shop is here and the attack, it was an airstrike that happened just a few moments ago above this building. We were in a school, as I said, just as the attack happened. All the children have now been taken away from the air. There are still children here. The plane is still in the air. The situation is tense at the moment. And basically, this is a marketplace. This is what the Russian airstrikes are attacking. These people here are the target of these attacks.